entirely sure where that's pointing, but sure.
Whoa.
The problem of walking in leg braces is you can't walk. Okay, this is going to be optimistic, but I want to try a version of maybe tomorrow, maybe next year. And maybe try it in the original tempo as well. I haven't done it in a long time. It's pretty dumb, really. I'm too ill and so much pain, but you just... stage where everything I do is for the last time, you know? It'll work real well, you know? It's a long song from now with no finger, feeling his fingers. Oh, my beauty. Put some glasses on. One of these days I want to turn the spotlight off so you can see how yellow... No, you don't want to know. I don't ruin your day. Just for the fun of it, it'd be interesting to film one day with a light shining in my eyes, but... why would I want to do that to you? I just realize it doesn't help at all. It makes me blinder. I got the lyrics queued up. Normally I only need the opening line, but... hey, so I've made enough excuses already, haven't I? Okay, so this is a very long song. You can see I've got no wrist left, and you can see I've got no fingers left. I'm having to have sellotape on my thumbnail to hold the plectrum in place. And this is a 12-minute long song about heartbreak. Oh, that's all going swimmingly well, chaps. Nah, man, I can't see anything. It'll be what it'll be. Just wait for my arm to come back. 2, 3, 4.
How it seems in a haze of confusion on the battleground of dreams. I was lost in the night, searching for a need to survive. I couldn't find the words, so I spoke with my heart. I said, if God has mercy, he will keep us apart. We felt the emotion and waited for the dawn to arrive. She held all the answers, but threw me no clues. Not a sign of acceptance or a quote I could use. I fell to my knees, crying, you're the salvation that I need. She put my face in her hands, and I wept like a child. There are other people involved here, she whispered and smiled. We live in times when love's a lonely second to grieve. I said the past is behind us, the best lies ahead. I wish it was that simple, was all that she said. I knew it was dying, taking me down into. Hit like lightning, cutting straight to my soul. Standing around her was the only time I felt whole. I gave her a song, said I wrote this in my heart just for you. My friends felt like strangers, I knew something had changed. They told me, boy, since you met her, you just ain't been the same. I asked them to help me, all they did was say, let it go. I denied who I was and thought of who I could be. What couldn't I achieve with her next to me? But she stayed with her husband and the cold night whispered, I told you so. I was on a bad road with no
exit in sight. No idea of direction, with no sign of light. I needed distraction, so I hit the brake pedal hard. My mind took the brunt as I crashed at the curve. I cried, make your pain stop, surely that I deserve. I looked at my hands and saw nails and a marked playing card. She doesn't exist, she's not real, someone sighed. She's your manifestation of your dream stored inside. But I knew they were wrong, just looking for a way to abstain. A smile cut through my armor like a diamond cuts glass. I was so close one time, but the moment went fast. And I know that I'll never find anyone like her again. I wrote her a letter, 40 pages of verse, saying love and use hard, oh, but forget and use worse. I got no reply, just a cold wind blowing down an empty street. Well, I knew I would love her more than anyone else. A wedding vows now, gathering dust on a shelf. But I didn't have something, I don't know what, that I needed to compete. I can still feel her presence everywhere that I go. Will I laugh again this lifetime? I really don't know. I've tried to be bitter, but silence is the best I can do. People call me up and ask, are you over her yet? I say some wounds cut so deeply, they leave scars of regret. Maybe tomorrow, maybe next year I'll pull through. If she needs me, I'm still waiting in black. I might turn the words off, but I can't turn my back. Oh, but time's running out, but maybe it's better that way. Every man should learn humility once in his life. Not kindness is rationed, and reluctance is rife. You can never go back, boy, no matter how hard you pray. Seats are simple when you read it in books. They don't tell you how bad the other side looks. I run on emotions, and these days I can't even walk. I looked in the mirror, guess who I saw in there? A man with no future, who no longer cares. Don't ask him why, he doesn't even know how to talk. Gutter and we know where we are. But I came so close once to owning a star. But nearly means nothing except thoughts that you just don't wanna think. I looked in the mirror, guess who I saw in there? A man with no future, who no longer cares. Don't ask him why, he doesn't even know how to talk. In the void, and only she has the key. Her pedestal's waiting, if she needs it, it's there. She doesn't have to love me, I won't even care. I've got all the love you need inside of me. Thank you. Now you can hear what threw me out there. You won't have seen it on the film there, but when they fly that close, the window starts shaking like that. It threw me out a little bit. And then I just got caught up. Anyway, I guess that due to the advantages of AI in this day and age, you know, someone can, you know, because it had an ungainly ending there. I was just getting lost on it, you know. Someone can, you know, fade that out. Which is what we used to do in the studio days, of course, you know. And if I was playing live and I went on for that long, you know, the band would just walk off, you know. I'd be suddenly aware that there's no bass anymore, there's no drums anymore, there's no audience anymore. I'm all driven home and I'm so far up and away there. I'm playing the harmonica. Thank you, Brighton. I'm here all week. Well, the fates have mercy. That song is called Maybe Tomorrow, Maybe Next Year. One of my more popular songs. I haven't really done that one much over the years. Three-person love song. The entire Maybe Tomorrow, Maybe Next Year album. I'm just watching my son, Christmas. This is his second Christmas, although he was only a few months old in the first one. So he's July, 17 months old there. Dylan, I must just say, if you ever see this, Dylan, you see the bit where Daddy went to the kitchen and closed the door and you were still outside and put your hands behind the back, like, what's going on here? Remember where the oven is too. So the dinner was cooking, you know, so I couldn't risk you opening the door, you know, because the oven was there, you know.